Congratulations on the win. Tell me about this goal-scoring run that you're on. 3 goals in the last 3 WSL games. Are you surprising yourself even?
Yeah, I mean, you can tell by the reaction when it goes in that I'm not very prepared. Me and the girls have obviously been having a laugh and joke about that. But look, it's always nice to contribute in games. And I'm just happy to pick up the 3 points in each game that I score in.
Is there an agreement going on as well that it has to be a wonder strike?
No, not really. I'd take anyway. If it went in up my shin, I'd still take it. Look, I've been playing a bit higher up this season, with Steph coming in left back, which I've been enjoying. And obviously I played left back today, so I don't really mind. I've been enjoying it. I'm just enjoying my football at the minute.
Right at the end there, did Frida steal the limelight a little?
You want it? I'll tell you something. Yesterday we were probably the worst two in training yesterday for the shooting, and then we pull up with the goods today. But look, all I'm happy with is obviously contributing to the win today.
And you're top of the table. Spurs lost, which means you're out in front, 100% record. What is it feeling like within camp at the moment about the start to the campaign?
I think it's a bit of a cliche. You know, we're just taking each game as it comes. Our calendar is very busy, obviously, with the Champions League group stages, and we have back-to-back games week in, week out. So, yeah, it's difficult, but we're enjoying it. We've got a great squad. I think we recruited really, really well in the summer. And Jonas has come in and put his stamp on how he wants us to play. So I think you can tell we're playing with a lot of intensity and forward running. So, I think you can see by us how we're playing that we're enjoying it.
It was a 3-0 scoreline, but how difficult did Everton make it?
Yeah, I think they were brilliant. They were really hard to break down. They've recruited really well as well, and obviously they've not had the best of starts to the league. So for sure they wanted to make a statement today. But I think we dealt well with the quality they had, especially in high up the park. But ultimately, obviously, we got the win, and that's what I'm happy about.
It's you who gets to go away and celebrate again, and you have been named Barclays Player of the Match. Your trophy is there if you'd like to take it.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Well done. Well done, Casey. Thank you.